Nel cosa? First of all, I would like to say that I do have everything planned out for my Breath of the Wild coin flip challenge, which I've decided I will actually pick up either tomorrow or Sunday. I haven't really decided yet. And if you guys want, I will show you some of the things related for all the challenge at the end of the stream, which is what that is right there. And secondly, this game that I'm about to play, Super Mario 64DS, is one of those games that I have been waiting to play for so many years, because I've been playing Mario 64 for so many years. I think earlier this year was actually my third time 100% in the game, and I've always wanted to play the DS version of Mario 64, and thankfully I now have the ability to do so on here. Now keep this in mind, I will be playing this on the Wii U, so it might look a little bit small, but Hopefully it won't look too bad. So, yeah, that's pretty much it for me. This game is being played on the Wii U, because while I do have a 3DS, I do not have the game card for the game. So yeah, that's why I'm playing Mario 64DS on here. You guys have no idea how long I've been waiting to play this game. Does it look alright like this? I mean, I'm looking on the camera now and it doesn't look too bad, so I think it'll be fine. fair, it looks a little bit shitty, then do let me know. It feels so weird to play a DS game like this. There's the main man in red. Is that Wario and my boy Luigi as well? I remember Luigi is mostly used to just break the game. So I'm definitely excited to unlock him when I get around to it. And there's Yoshi. It kind of sounds like Tingle's theme. As if anybody even remembers him. Ba-bum, Battlefield. I'm scared. What do I do?
Yoshi.
Game jump. I believe in this game, instead of 120, oh. Game, you have to collect 150 stars, I think, instead of 120. There are some other stars in this game besides the regular ones that you normally collect. King the Bomb. In a minute. I feel like this would have been a better boss for King Babam in the regular Mario 64. First Power Star. Was it quick? Oh yeah, except he only wants to race Mario. But there is a Mario hat. I've always thought that the hats were a cool mechanic in here. Alright, and we're off. Yeah! I I wish that you could see Koopa on the map. So that you know if he's getting close or not. Almost ran off there. Well, seconds. Oh, you can see him. Oh, I guess I'm just blind. Dang, he is far behind. I think I might be able to get all the coins in on my battlefield with Yoshi. Ah yes, the silver stars. Good thing I can see where they all are. Shop is just oh. Yeah. There we go. Got that one. Alright, and neat. Can you not? Anyway. Next one is over here. I am not good at this. Alright, well, I guess while I'm down here, I might as well talk to this little guy and open up the cannon. You're kidding me. Blammo! Nice. Here. Actually, I think I'll get that one last. That way I'm close to the star. Mountain. And that's that. That's a pretty cool idea. Yeah, you think? Yeah, but yeah, I should be able to get a big for bombs revenge. Can I go back up the mountain? I'm definitely interested. So he's not just a big Baban. He's King Baban. I know he's just a bomb, but he's also a king. That's what I'm expecting. Wait, is it just gonna be the traditional fight? Or does he just wanna fight again? I don't know about that one, so I'm just gonna head up here. And tackle the slide. As well as unlock Mario, because I think I can do that now. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and tackle the slide. On here. Woo! Yo-ho! Legit gonna do the slide skip to get the secret star in the 21 seconds, but guess I was able to get it like that. I'll take it. Alright, now back into the slide to get that star in the box. That's not all of them. If we get enough Mario 64. My memory is correct. Through here. Oh, I need 8 stars. I'll go for that door, okay. Alright, well, I'll Just need three more. So, heading here to do the aquarium. Because that's the easiest start in the game. Yoshi should be, yes, he can. And I actually might get the go back to Bob on Battlefield and get the red and 100 coins in there, because it'll be two easy stars for Yoshi to do. Because Yoshi can't like ground pound or enter the Bowser. Levels. And that. And that's that. And I think that's the only star in the aquarium. And there we go. Alright. Might as well just unlock these doors. Kind of want to fight the one. So yeah, I'm gonna see what fighting the Womp is like in this game. I'm glad I know now that Yoshi can ground down. Why can't Yoshi get the power points? I'm gonna grab the market cap. Why not? I don't care about me yet. Alright, come on, Yoshi. Yeah. Okay, yeah, so you definitely can't ground pound through the thwomps anymore. Or womps. I'm gonna take on the womp anyway. Why do you have to be mid? I like how he actually has a crown in this game. And that cracks actually appear on his back. I always like little details like that. Seven. Just need one more. And also know that you have to beat Goombas to unlock Mario. That's another thing that I find cool, that there are more bosses than the original ones. What's that? Little Yoshi. Now time to get up this fortress. See, it won't be too hard. Yoshi can be a little slippery. And that's that. Now I should be able to head into the room where we can unlock. Where we can unlock Mario. Luigi, I know, is in Big Boo's Haunt, I think, and Wario is behind the mirror, need the vantage cap. Yep, there it is, Mario painting. And I know that there are red coins in here as well. So obviously I'm gonna be hunting for those. on these black bricks. Yeah, I know they're only... Yeah, I know that the black bricks can only be broken by Wario. Oh, and there's also a star switch. Unless I'm thinking of another level. And the X I know, and here, is where you go to fight Boomboss. I can see where all the red coins are. Ah, okay, so... obviously see that I can't get the red coins yet, because I don't have Wario. Alright, well, I should be able to... get the switch star that is in here. So I will get my hands on that before I go and fight Boss. Heal up from the camera wasn't controlled using the touch screen on the gamepad. And that you could control the camera with, I don't know, an actual button? It's not too much of a hassle. But it is still pretty aggravating. Well, I guess I can't get that one either, because Yoshi can't wall jump. Guess I just have to go for Boomboss then. I don't think there's any stars in this this stage that Yoshi can get. back to. I'm not bringing the camera where you belong. Care about you and into the fight. There you go. Came a big boy. Become an ego boy. Well, you're getting eaten. Got an egg now. I'd rather just eat up a Goomba and spit it out. Or we can just do that. So now Yoshi's egg works now. If she's going faster. And that's that. Bye bye, Green Boss. Got the Mario key. I will never understand why Mario is the only one in this game who can wall jump. I feel like at least Luigi should be able to wall jump as well. But anyway, yeah. And there is Mario. Actually go for the Switch Star that's in his little level over here. Now that he can actually, now that I can actually do wall jumping. In here, and then I'll head back over to Baba Battlefield to finish up the stars that are in there. Right, so, all these two, so they aren't in the way. Hit the switch, and go. Alright, and Mario coins, cause Mario. Alright, so we're back in the Bubba Battlefield. Let's go. Mario is also needed for the unlocking of the wing cap, which that'll be fun. Time to fight you again. Dang, that feels so far. Just like old times. I wish Mario did the peace sign. Alright, wings to the sky. Yeah, this one is typically completed with Wing Mario. But it can also be completed with regular Mario as well, so... And... Well, that's how I always like to do it anyway. Get in there! I didn't get any of them. I knew this one was gonna take a while. Yeah. lose them again. Yeah, be. Prepared to sit here for a little while. Especially if I end up doing stuff like that. Again. Don't hate me. Okay. More. At least you can see all the coins that you actually have to get for the star. It's still hard to aim at. little too low. Alright. Might do it. I think that should do it. There we go. Red coins. Cool. Oh yeah. Island. Of course there's the star behind the old chompy's cage. Because I also like to get the 100 coin star during the red coin star for most of the stages. coins from the bombs don't bounce around after they explode. Makes it easier to collect them. So this little guy over here. Liquid Junior. Squish everything in sight. Come here. There we go. This guy. I have only coin by the chance. Do that. Go. Yep. Coins still come out of these. This is a thing. I guess I don't get coins from these ones. Yeah. I should still be able to get 100 though. Gimme. Thanks for that. This guy. trees. Can't do the cannon. Is there anything on the top? It's not. Raccoon star. Now it's just raccoon star. I'm not going up here. And if I just fire randomly. Kind of expecting to get more than 2 coins. Alright, yeah, I'm just gonna fire randomly. Yep. get one of these three coins. Oh, I cannot. Get in there. So, just... Alright, this coin right here. Hit the star. In get the star. And I overshot it. Game star. Oh, there's another star left to get. Oh, yeah, the change up. Hello, Mr. Chuck. Mr. Chomp, you can now be free. And that's all the stars in Baba Battlefield. Kinda feel like going for Bowser. Alright, and can unlock the wing cap as well. I'm gonna look up though. Alright, I'm just gonna go for Bowser. The red coins seem to be the same. I just really walked off the edge. I don't know if that's just me being stupid, or it's just the controls of this game. I wish that turning the camera wasn't so annoying. At least I remember where the red coins actually are. Just ran off again. Right. Characters can just dash forward. There.
Why did I say that?
besides the wing cap, Mario also has the power flower. Which lets him turn into a balloon. Why am I dying so much here? All of the enjoyment that I have for this game has just been thrown completely out the window. I don't know why. I've failed so many. Yeah, all the fucking enjoyment that I had for this game has just been thrown right out the fucking window. Maybe. Enjoyment for this game will come. Back once I've unlocked Luigi. But at the moment, yeah, just no. I would have a better experience playing the regular Mario 64. Why did it take me so many tries just to get that one singular coin? Wow. Well, I guess that just happened. Actually gonna have to see how to control the camera on my gamepad, on the gamepad to look up for the wing cap. Get the coin. Why does stupid shit like that keep happening? This should not be a hard thing to do. Yeah, I also know that there's a switch. There's a star switch in this level as well. Can I use the joysticks to move the camera around? Dear Lord, do not. Of course that happened. Box. Yeah. Yeah, why couldn't they've made it that you can control the camera using one of the joysticks instead of tapping the screen. Thank God. Alright, and I believe that the switch is finally... I can climb up the stairs. And yeah, there's the switch. Here we freaking go. I literally could not have landed in a more worse spot. At least I don't have to get the red coins anymore. Just go.
Mommy,
with Mario games. I can't even talk. Switched on. Literally, I'm pretty sure it's not meant to be so hard. I'm making it look like you have to be a Mario 64 DS veteran to even have a chance obtaining it. Also, that was that clicking. That's just cool. Now I can finally go fight Bowser. I'm gonna get slow. Oh, that's so freaking close. DS key. basement. I was really hoping that this side of me wasn't gonna come out for this game. But it did. The manual to see how I can look up to get the wing cap. Not sure how you unlock the power flower. Head over here. I am Mario. You still have to look up for the wing cap in this game. If he still has to look up, I don't know how. Keep doing that. X. Alright. How does the wind cap do? Yeah, I don't like this. Alright, I'm gonna just die down. up, Mario. Why does it feel more clunk? Why does the one cap feel more clunkier to control? If they got all the right coins. Alright, unlock the wing cap. Wait, does that mean the power flower is unlocked as well? I'm just heading to here to see. Oh, it is! Yeah, just in case, you know, we've seen this before. This is Mario's Power Flower. Just turned into a balloon. You know what? I want to unlock Luigi. I know that the red coins in the Luigi painting. I'm probably gonna have to go to the internet for that one. What kind of sound was that? Yeah, maybe the love that I had for this game will come back once I unlock Luigi. Black bricks. Switch. Okay. And now the big guy. Oh my god. Oh yeah, aren't there silver stars out here or something? No, but I ended up finding this stage, I guess. I can see silver stars. Next one is over here. Okay, where the fuck did that guy? Did that guy come from? Silver stars. Guessing from this Goomba here. Stomp on him. Yep. Now the star. Oh, I just ended up stumbling across one of those, I guess. Nice. Silver stars. in the courtyard. Oh, red coins. I thought it was silver stars. Obviously, I'm gonna get these. If I can actually hit the boost. So if these boos would shut up. Also my red coin. Courtyard star. Neat. Alright, back in the big boost heart. I think I'll end the stream once I've unlocked Ouija. Or if I decide to. Or if I decide to end the stream early, then end the stream early. Where's the switch as well? The switch star. Yeah. I think it's in here, the room with the merry-go-round. Come on, Blues. Nice cheap shot there, buddy. The switches. Pull the other star down there. Oh. I have to turn my boom to access Big Boom's haunt. coins. Okay. Do the 100 coins as well. Oh, the Luigi cap. I think there's another blue in here. No, I know. This game is amazing. I'm so freaked out. Honestly. I think the action here is never stopped. Yeah, never stop. You can never stop. Over here. Another one! Switch. Another one! Switch for the switch stars, probably in those black bricks. I wouldn't be surprised. Got one over by the piano. I didn't really want to experience Luigi yet. I wanted to wait until I actually unlocked him. Yeah, I know there's floating in the air. No shit, I'm wearing it. You can die. Well, that coin. Okay. Wait a minute. Flower. Balcony. And I literally just realized that I forgot to do the 100 coin star as well. I'll do in the red coin star. Try doing that. Fuck. What am I doing? Backflip. Nice. Yeah, the switch for the switch storm is most likely in this brick right here. Get the booms down here. Gonna leave you be. I just got hit by the freaking piano. Really? Come on. Well, that was convenient. Now I got the 100 coin star. Okay, no, don't think so. Alright, and there's the Luigi painting. I'm gonna get the on the balcony first. Or you can actually want to. Grab the power flower. And head on up. Just bounce in place until Mario runs out, cause I wanna have a look at this box. Okay, it's just one up. Yep. And it's stuck. Eat. Secret room that is. That is needed for. Or Luigi is needed for that. So. I'm just gonna back out in here and unlock him. In place. Okay, you can stop now, Mario. That laughter is gonna be so annoying. It's a maze. Thankfully the red coins. Thankfully the red coins don't reset. The sun can help. Oh, I can definitely hear you. I was scared to run around him because I didn't want to run off the platform. Thank God the bridge respawns. Guess I'll go for this one. I'm lucky that for things like this, my memory kicks into maximum overdrive. Grab that stupid flower. Just please land in front of this door, Mario. Please. Okay. And of course, I'm set back. hear. Ready. Oh, these are the final records? Alright, I think I'm just gonna, if I can I think I'm just gonna I could jump for it. Good thing I know I'm on my way back. Sorry, that stupid King Boo laughing. Surprised my ears haven't started bleeding yet. There we go. Trying to do a jump kick. And I'll try this door. That's right. Slowly but surely. Those guys have the final red coin. The final red coin is in the black brick, isn't it? I don't have Wario yet. Guess I can't get that. Here. final red coin is in that black brick over there. It's gonna be broken up. It's gonna be broken by Wario. I am still gonna fight Big Boo though to unlock Luigi. Around. Yeah, I might as well grab these coins as well. Right, got the Luigi key. Something. Right. I think before I end, I'm gonna come down here and drain the moat. A black brick. But I don't have Wario. Let's try to get out here. Here's the cannon. something that I already know. Now I actually want to unlock Wario. Night. I think I'm gonna leave it there. Yes, save. So should just making sure that it's saved. Yes, it does. Okay. So yeah, I'm gonna. Leave this thing here for now. I'll decide tomorrow whether I want to continue with Mario 64 DS or do the Breath of the Wild coin flip challenge. Just have to see. But despite things going a little bit sideways during Bowser in the Dark World, I'm still able to get 25 stars, unlock Mario Land, and if I decide to play Mario 64 DS tomorrow, I'll unlock Luigi as well. So, yeah, this is pretty much it, so I will see you guys tomorrow. Hope you guys enjoy your night, hope you guys enjoyed this. And